A strong cold front is set to bring damaging winds, rain, hail, and more snow to southeastern Australia from Friday. The Bureau has issued severe weather warnings for damaging winds, and these cover parts of South Australia, Victoria, New South Wales, and the ACT. And damaging winds above 90 kilometres an hour do have the potential to bring down trees and power lines, as well as create dangerous blizzard conditions across elevated alpine areas. Winds will initially increase across South Australia's Mount Lofty ranges from Friday morning before expanding to other coastal parts of South Australia. In Victoria, damaging winds are possible from late Friday afternoon about the northeastern ranges before extending into New South Wales and the ACT from Friday evening. And these warnings will be updated, so make sure you have the latest information for your area. And this cold front has already delivered between 15 to 50 millimetres for Western Australia, and into Friday morning will race across the Bight with strengthening north to northwesterly winds ahead of the system. It's expected across South Australia during Friday morning for extending into Victoria and Tasmania during the afternoon, and showers will increase across southeastern parts of New South Wales by Saturday morning. And with this system, we could see small hail across southern districts, and for Victoria in particular, abnormally high tides could cause flooding of low-lying coastal areas, particularly across Port Phillip Bay and Lakes Entrance. And a lot of this rainfall is coming across relatively wet catchments. And so in addition to current flood warnings, we may see new river rises. So make sure you have the latest information before you set out on your travelling. By Sunday morning, we can expect broadly between 10 to 25 millimetres of rainfall across southern areas. We could see isolated falls in excess of 50 millimetres across the alpine areas. And of course, much of this may fall as snow. So having a closer look at the snow forecast, we look at the snow level here, and by about Friday night or Saturday morning, we'll see the snow level fall to around 900 metres for New South Wales, Victoria and Tasmania. For the alpine resorts, that will mean healthy snowfalls, but for other low-lying areas, we could see snow flurries, including for the New South Wales Central Tablelands and the Victoria, the Grampians and Central Ranges. The snow level will fall across northern New South Wales as we head into Sunday, and there is a possibility of flurries from the Barrington Tops up into the northern tablelands. So the wintry mix ahead for much of southeastern Australia with damaging winds, rain and hail. Be sure you have the latest information from the Bureau's website and our social media, and please stay safe.